Here is the quick way you can calculate the damping coefficient for the harmonic oscillation lab. First, create a position versus time graph for your long run. This should look like an oscillation with an exponentially decaying amplitude envelope. That envelope should have a decay exponent, gamma. To get gamma, find two peaks, one at the beginning and one at the end of your graph. Get both the time and position coordinates for these peaks. Rearrange the equation for the amplitude function to solve for gamma, and then plug in the time and amplitude coordinates. An alternate way of getting this exponent is to graph 5 evenly spaced peaks from the graph and have your spreadsheet software run an exponential trend line through them. Display the equation on the chart and just read off the exponent. From here onward, calculate the damping coefficient through its relation to gamma. Once you have the damping coefficient B, you can optionally recalculate your theoretical oscillation periods using this equation.